This video is about how to remove and sharpener from the paper. So the first step to remove the sharpener from the paper is hold the sharpener well and drag it smoothly and slowly. Yeah, you can see now the sharpener is out, and I'll repeat it for you. Hold it correctly and drag it smoothly and place it out. Yeah, now the sharpener is out the paper. So for more informative and learning videos, subscribe to our channel. Bye.